My last memory of the outside world was when I was 12. I was living on my granddad's farm. Then one day, my life was turned upside down. They came for me. They kidnapped me and turned me into a slave. There's lots of others in the same situation. We are their prisoners. Here? Where did it come from? Attach this to your hand and join us. What's that doing there? What is this place?
Ah, I see by your hand you found the gauntlet. I'm Lana. Please... Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me?
What's wrong?
I'm just making sure the walkie-talkies work. Say loud and clear.
Loud and clear?
Great. Thank you. Hey, Theo. Do you remember the continent?
Well, I can remember my granddad. And his farm.
I'm sure you'll see him again as soon as we get off of this island.
I hope so. I thought this part of the island had been abandoned.
It was.
Then why are those crates moving?
Oh, right. There used to be transport goods, but nobody comes here because there aren't any resources left.